This engine, a Class H5R, was originally Indiana Harbor Belt 254. In the